What's your soul truth today?
What boundaries need to be created or strengthened within my relationships?
Have you ever asked yourself this question? Do you feel the need to create or strengthen your boundaries within your relationships? To create healthier boundaries, you must first get in tune with your own needs, desires, and feelings, and believe that you are worthy of having them fulfilled. In all your relationships, it is essential to know where other people end and where you begin. It is part of self-love to put up healthier boundaries for self-protection. Today, your soul wants you to know that when we separate our energy from other people, we gain clarity about what we really want in each of our relationship and in life. When you put up healthier boundaries, you stop doing things which no longer align with yourself, and you begin to do things which are for your highest good, giving you peace of mind, joy in your heart, and enhancing your self-worth. If you are an empath, you can still be compassionate towards others without taking on their stuff. Always remember that you are not born to fix anyone. We all undergo soul growth process individually, but we are asked to be kind and considerate of each other's growing pains. Say this mantra to yourself beginning today: I have everything I need within me. I am worthy of my needs, and I set boundaries based on what is best for me. May this soul truth today has given you a new sense of direction in life, clarity of vision, and an inspiration to keep cultivating yourself towards self-fulfillment.